Hi, I'm going to show you how to replace a rubber cup correctly. Some people advise to use super glue. The glue makes the rubber cup stiff and you can feel it. As you can see, the rubber cup is missing. Start by detaching the white plastic hinge. You'll need a replacement rubber cup with the surrounding, just like this. Put the rubber cup in place. Attach the plastic hinge. And keep going with the key.